This is a snatch balance, similar to an overhead squat, except we're trying to replicate the speed that we drop into a snatch with. So we can try to help build the capacity of what we can hold in a snatch by doing snatch balances.